A child is compared to a beautiful flower, a flower that blooms. This inspires me with my work as well as in my life. Every child is a miracle. They make this world a beautiful place to live in. As a teacher in the kindergarten, children have taught me to be happy and let go of the things which make us difficult to move on. So let us learn to keep the child within us alive and be happy. Happy Children's Day.